huge success for India's tiger conservation efforts. The country now has almost a third more tigers than it did 4 years ago. The number of tigers in India has seen a sharp rise to over 2,200 tigers from just 1,411 7 years ago. That's according to the latest tiger census.
और हमारे 1706 थे जब हमने लास्ट गिना था और तब से अब जो बढ़ा है वो आंकड़ा मैं आपके सामने रख रहा हूं जो अभी टाइगर्स का आंकड़ा है।
A big jump in India's tiger numbers and the best part is this is the closest scientific estimate till date done independently.
We could capture almost 70% of the tigers individually in photo traps. That's the most unique thing which has happened.
Since 2006, the tiger count is done using a more holistic approach with camera traps and on-ground monitoring. This method is a big change from the earlier pugmark counting method, which always led to allegations of inflated numbers. The number one state remains Karnataka now with 406 tigers. Uttarakhand now comes in at number two with 340, while Madhya Pradesh, which used to be the foremost tiger state, is now number three with 308. But even other states have shone. The highest percentage rise, for instance, has come in Kerala with a 91% rise to 136 tigers. Now with India home to 70% of the wild tigers in the world, the minister says we are ready to help other tiger nations.
जो भी देश बाघ मांगेंगे और सहयोग मांगेंगे हम दोनों देने के लिए तैयार हैं।
Now, while tiger numbers in the country have jumped significantly to 2,226, many challenges still remain. There are several threats to the tigers in the form of poaching, man-animal conflict and shrinking forests.
We must now gear up to manage the populations which are dispersing out of these tiger reserves.
Many of these issues were highlighted by NDTV during the NDTV ASL Save Our Tigers campaign and telethon.
ASL and NDTV have now partnered for special tiger programs where experts and concerned citizens can contribute to the cause.
In New Delhi, Gargi Rawat for NDTV.